The consignment was handed over to Karas Governor Aletta Frederick for distribution.
We as a ministry has heeded that call, and we have made that commitment to ourselves to make a positive contribution as a ministry.
Governor Frederick received the donated mask on behalf of the Karas Regional Council.
I will inform the respective constituency officers, and then they will come up with an identification list, and we will distribute to the constituency officers.
The bulk of the masks were produced by a local clothing manufacturing company at Kiatmanshoop. Nat Tangwejimi, NBC News, Kiatmanshoop.